Alright, what is up everybody, it's your boy A-Ron, and today we are playing Minecraft Village. I'm way more excited to play this map than the last one because obviously it's running fuck ton smoother. I don't know if you guys can already tell, probably not. Regardless, let me start with this pistol, so pretty happy on that part. But this map is huge, so you can see I have to run all the way down here just to kill this person. All the way down here, just to murder you, sir.
I have drawn a line in the sand.
I can go anywhere in this fucking. There's no barriers, invisible barriers. Got a gobble gum. This map is huge, so like I guess we're going for the win here. We're gonna get to like round a million. That's what I say all the time. That last video I didn't make it that long. But I last a lot longer than I expected. Alright, here we go. Let's take you up those points. Let's get that stab in there. There's our victim right here. Okay, what we got here? An M14. Okay. Let's buy that. Dude, this map is just wonderful. I like the way it looks. And there's like I don't know. It's getting me kind of hyped. There's just so much shit to buy. It's just a big ass place. Oh, I can buy a CZ. Cunt's ass though. Just kidding. There's objectives. I'm not gonna really look for it. Eternal and power. Oh, it's just at the bottom there. That's pretty cool. Well, where is the power? I'm not trying to buy like every door. Oh shit.
You die for your disrespect.
Open pack a punch. Probably have something to do like Minecraft, like how you like I don't know, like redstones. Something to do with that, I don't know, probably. Defeat the blaze.
We grow rich.
It's gonna give me points. Need more zombies before any of this shit can really get going. But this map, it runs so fucking smooth. It's disgusting. Got a little cold, a little something in my nose. Now they're running, it makes sense for them to run around three. This is a big map. Oh my, and they're fast too, apparently. Like faster than fast. Shit.
You should have slumbered in your brain.
Well, that should get me shit. I'm not gonna get the pistol. That's gonna die. I do need something else, though. I do know that. I'm gonna die here. This little baby. Since... layout. I guess the box is over there. I'm not sure if that's what that light really indicates. They are coming. I think there's like four barriers. They just spread out like throughout this big ass map. It's round four and I already feel like I'm dealing with some shit. At least I have all this space around. Yo, what the? Yo, there's a fucking I know I'm not crazy. And it's spawning near me. I don't like that at all, bro. If it can disappear and shit and get closer to you and probably hit you. I don't like that. I don't like that. I can already tell that's gonna be the reason why I die. It's cause that asshole is gonna spawn in. And he's gonna start trying to get off one of them. It's the fucking Wonder Fizz. Great. Can you use it though? No. Oh, it was in. It's inside this one. Shit. Man. It's still there too, so. Well, this obviously is gonna go bad for me if I don't. Gun. Take the HG Forte. Get that box somehow. I'll figure out how to get inside the building.
Your abomination has been wiped from the earth.
Oh my god, okay. You see, it just spawned right in front of me. What is that? Probably should have read up on that. I don't like that shit. Are you serious? Can you kill that asshole? Probably not. There ain't shit in here for me. See, he just spawning right there. Oh, can I get out of here? Holy shit. Bro, this is cool. This is really cool. This is beyond cool. This is really beyond cool.
You don't stand a chance when you're here, Takio!
This is beyond cool, man.
It's time for your autopsy.
This is beyond cool. Look at how much space I have, bro. Look at all this space. Holy smart.
The power of my ancestors flows through my veins.
It's a perk. Perks a lot. Not as good. Kinda sucks that this asshole follows you the entire time. See, why? And what is over here? Perk. Can one go down there? I'd assume not. Of course not. Are you gonna spawn now, buddy? Yeah, you can go in there too. I have to find the power. So, I need to find the power, get jug, all that good stuff. But damn, bro, this is a big map. Didn't expect it to be like this at all. Just wonder if it's not working. So I just need to find the freaking power. Why assume it's in here? Why assume you're wrong? Could it be?
I require more money.
I found it at least. All right, I found the box. We're gonna see some great stuff happen here. Hopefully, our big, long, slender-like friend will not mess with. Okay, hello, buddy.
The worms will dine tonight. Oh,
finally, the worms will definitely dine.
My ancestors, body.
Hopefully he doesn't spawn again.
Gifts.
I really like this map. I need to play it with some friends. It's such a big ass map. It's easier to find shit. Easier to buy shit. Just a lot easier. I could literally get them all lined up. And he's back. The body of that one, and he's back.
More Protoss, how you come?
What do we have? Infinite ammo, huh?
That's I just made great position.
Look at the fucking amount of bullets I just spent on this asshole. Okay, I killed him. I feel great because I was able to kill his ass. Infinite ammo. Still expect him to spawn in. It's kind of gay how he spawns in, honestly. Do I have no fucking perks at all? No special guns? No nothing. So many different doors to buy. I was honestly surprised I could buy that little gate part there. And get the hell out of there. Is there another one back here I could buy probably? Yeah. Looks like there was a little fence. Let me see if I can buy this fence right here. No, it's not even a fence. You idiot, you idiot, you idiot. I think about using the HG40 on him.
You bring forth your destruction! Death comes quickly to you! I have fortified all windows!
Map just looks so fucking great. What is that? Did I get jug? It's like black. I guess I got jug. I'd rather keep the HD. This might actually be a good gun, so let's try it. Yeah, it's a good gun. Dingo. Give me something good to eat. That is something good to eat. I might just buy doors, just start buying doors. But most of these doors are for like perks and stuff, so I'm just gonna start buying them while I can. A lot more places to go into. Shit. Oh, shit. Wait. I lost Quick Revive and that Juggernaut just disappeared. Is the game not fixed? It's broken. I do feel like the damage is not working also.
Accumulation of wealth will strengthen our position.
Max ammo.
I am grateful for such a bounty. Watch me!
Can't believe.
Small weapon! Very dangerous!
No more. Just like me! Enderman. Man, I'm excited to start playing some more of the custom zombies. Man, I don't know why I stopped before. Jeez, you can go through like everything. Damn, this thing is making me want to play Minecraft for some fucking reason. I don't even like playing Minecraft like that. Oh shit. Alright, there better be the power down here, because I didn't come down here to just get mauled in the face. Like 1,000 zombies. Shit, this is a door I had to buy. The fuck is this? Bro, it's like a fucking maze. Bro, I hear them like everywhere. You go the wrong way and you're getting smacked by all of them. No. No, this can't be it. No. No, this can't be it. One wrong turn. This one.
Face me at your peril.
He's coming for your life. Oh, they all spawned down here, so. We're good. For right now.
Ancestors flows through my veins.
Trying to just run right around. See if I can get the fuck out of here. In this maze. I didn't go down here. That's where I need to go. That's where I need to go. Where am I? What the hell? It's like they're trapping you in spots. And then... Dude, there's nothing I can get. I think it's this way. I already got lost somewhat. There is always a way out. I think this was that first beginning part. Oh, that's pissing me off. It is that first beginning part. The two doors. There ain't shit in there for me. Gotta check out this side here. It's the monkey. That wonder if it's worth? No. So I gotta find the power. There's like nothing here. So now I just gotta figure out where the power actually is. Before I do that, main menu. Monkey bones.
His brain is larger than Nikolai's. You should throw that at Richtofen.
Found a weapon that I will enjoy to use. The Tamsin will make me. There's gotta be some type of way. Another place where I can buy. There's got to be power. Let's just jug. Bigger houses mean more important shit. Bigger houses mean more important shit. See, I like where I went down there because they only come from one spot. So I think that's where I'm gonna go. But at the same time, with the Enderman walking around, that is how you get bodied. So I'll wait to go down there. Still have some shit to buy, so. I don't think I'll be dying anytime soon. Serious. There's some shit I didn't buy over here. They all go to it? No. One of them games where they don't fucking work. Shit, yeah, at least it's being recorded. Look at this. Map Maker does not work. Okay, it works, man. It must have thrown me in the back of the map. Again. Infinite ammo means infinite time to shoot this asshole. No, I need this. I need that. Stop following me, damn, so damn annoying. The fuck away from me. I died.